around the corner, right? I'm looking for niggas. All right, I got one kill. I'm like, what the fuck these niggas at, bro? And then I look in the corner of my fucking screen. It's a nigga taking a knee on the top of a fence. I said, nah, this can't be right. This got to be a glitch.
And of course, I seen the nigga with the dreads, the little ponytail with the white beard. I'm like, oh, this nigga Wayne.
I see this nigga and I shoot him. Wayne won the dice. I said, this nigga, how the fuck did he even get up? How the fuck did he even get up? I put him on the corner, I'm looking at Dave. I'm like, okay, this nigga got a fucking heat wave on him. He did a little psychosis shit. Let's see, I see three of these niggas.
Really, nigga?
I saw Rocco with a 6-round burst. Oh yeah, bro. This nigga hit me 3 times. Dot, dot, dot. Like 3 shots. I wasn't down by the first one. Nigga, we playing hardcore. Dot, dot. I'm still up. This nigga hit me with a 3rd shot. Dot. That's when I decided to die. That time, that my fucking 6-round burst was in the air and shit, shooting at the sun. Starscream come over me talking about, nigga, what the fuck you shooting at? I swear.